Now, it's a sort of a personal thing to be talking about, but you've made a will, and in that will, you've gifted some money to charity, and
yes.
you're here tonight to encourage other people to do that.
Yeah, well, I think most people, some people might leave it late, others would do it pretty early. I have, and I've specified, you know, third age. Now, my legacy is the name of the venture. 65 charitable organisations, all coming together with the one purpose, to get more funds to give out to people, any part of the country that would need help at certain stages. So they're there and they have this thing, my legacy. And then what I was saying, the one word I liked in it, the word consider. People are being asked to consider making a will or updating their will and leave something to a charity. And I think that'll go down very well.
It's a nice gesture.
The people of Ireland, I think, are charitable people. Yeah. And there's a great awareness now of the needs of older people and others, and more attention being paid to them. So.